In the beginning, the challenges were that the technology for producing Spinnova fiber was basically non-existent. The most important thing was a strong collaboration. By working closely together, we were able to tackle the technology hurdles. Siemens helped us to develop and create an implementation concept for the Spinnova fiber technology. That really helped us to faster time to market and to make things easier and in a more efficient way.
Siemens Xcelerator helps Spinnova with a modular interoperable offering and making it easy to start using the right pieces at the right place.
Digital twins are really important for us in Spinnova. The material flow simulations help us to dimension the production as well as find out the bottlenecks and find better ways to control the production. We were able to use the digital model of this plant and thereby correct errors beforehand and also train the operators before the line was actually commissioned. We use OPCenter RDNL as the laboratory information management system. So we have the production control and the quality control plan built into the OPCenter RDNL. OPCenter execution connects directly to the PLCs in our automation system. We can either call the same production sequence from the MES system or by the operator from the control room using the SCADA.
The IT-OT convergence is all about breaking the old silos. So bringing the OT and IT world together to combine the data and knowledge from both worlds.
Cybersecurity is a top priority for Spinnova. We really want to make sure that our data and innovations are safe.
What we created together with Spinnova was this kind of onion approach for protecting the data, starting from the field level, coming up then higher and higher in the system. And this is really bringing the security for the product design itself, for the manufacturing operations, and also for the availability. What makes Spinnova a sustainable digital enterprise is really the capability of combining the real and the digital worlds in a way that they can really use the raw materials more efficiently, use the energy in a clever way, and via these things improve the productivity and reduce the rework and waste on their production.